Depression, anxiety got a hold of me, cause people say they want the older me. Well, I'm 30, that's the oldest me, but oldest me, the piece of shit that's not good enough, not black enough, not hood enough, not rich enough, not poor enough. My heart is poured enough. I've been beaten and battered, my confidence shattered, been broken and tattered. I'm constantly second guessing if my profession is worth it on my mental state. Writing this from a dark place with humility and grace. Peace, love, and positivity was my nativity, but not when socials are in my vicinity. I'm not running from the internet. My God, I was at his birth, I've been a vet. Going berserk like Peter down in Intertech. Yo, hey, it's deeper than the surface. I'm searching for purpose. I'm tired of searching for logic and Google on purpose just to read that I'm worthless. I remember making music alone, just a pen and a microphone. But nowadays it's hard to get in the zone. Writing rhymes was easy before the fame. Now I'm constantly overthinking every line, it's a shame. Rap used to fill me with joy, now it's nothing but pain. I'm stuck in the game, trying to get back from where I came. I write this letter for the person who's listening. Fed up and tired of people dismissing them. I'm with you, I've been through what you've been through. And no amount of money can take away the feeling of insecurity. Only through maturity can we overcome. Feel like I've been overrun, feel like it's over, I'm done. Whoever told you success gon' make you happy, you've been lied to. All of my dreams came true, but I bleed and cry too. Never been perfect, I failed every time I tried to. Feeling hated and underappreciated. Every time I look in the mirror, I wonder why you. Shit. I love to end this on some positive shit. Hit you with punchlines instead of some derogative shit. But it's okay to be sad sometimes and tired of shit, I guess.
And people say, well, you're just out for money. I say, that's none of your business. You see, a lot of people don't feel happy unless they have another thing beyond money, which is called status. And status, to a very large extent in our economy, consists in having this thing and that thing and the other thing, in having a swimming pool, a Ferrari, a certain kind of clothes, and a certain kind of house, and so on and so on and so on. And we think we need all that because we haven't asked ourselves whether that was what we really wanted. But they all think they got to have this, they got to have that. And they don't really want it. If they sat back and considered, do I need all that? Is this trip really necessary? They would come to the conclusion that it wasn't.